Hello, welcome to the very first video training lesson for the imitation technique. Thank you so much for signing up. I know you are going to love this training. Now, imitating something is similar to copying something. Usually, imitating is copying actions or words. So this technique is all about copying something that a native speaker is saying exactly. It teaches you to listen to the sounds and patterns of English, and trains you to make those same sounds yourself. You're training your mouth with your ears. So you're listening to the sounds and you're not training your mouth with your eyes by reading and guessing the pronunciation of words. You are training your mouth with your ears by practicing with this technique. You reduce your accent and pronunciation problems more quickly and become a clearer and more confident English speaker. Now, there are three steps that you need to remember when you're using the imitation technique. First, you need to listen to me and read the text at the same time. So when I talk on this video, you'll see the words come up at the bottom of the screen. In the text, the important stress has been marked, so you'll be able to hear the stress in my expression and read them as well. Then it will be your turn, so you're going to hear me read each sentence then, but there will be a pause after each one, and this is where you need to copy exactly what I've said. Listen for my pronunciation, the stress, the pause, the intonation, and then you need to copy it exactly. You can do this step as many times as you need to before you move on to step number three. Then a bigger challenge is for you to shadow me, which is to copy everything that I'm saying again. But this time you won't have any text on the screen. You're just listening to the words that I'm saying. Now, it might be a little bit tricky, especially the first time, because you'll be listening to me and speaking at the same time. So it might take you a few times to get comfortable doing it. And remember that you might not understand everything that's being said as I'm saying it. But that's not the point of this training. We're not testing your understanding of English. We're testing and practicing your pronunciation and speaking skills. So if you don't understand it, don't worry, but do it again and again and again until the sounds that you are making sound very similar to the ones that I'm making in the video. And that's it. The imitation technique is simple yet so effective. If you practice this technique regularly, soon you'll sound more natural, more confident, and more relaxed when you're speaking English. Let's try it. I love to travel to different countries. I love meeting new people and tasting different foods. That's my favorite part. To date, I think I have visited about 22 different countries, but there are so many more places on my list. Almost every person that I know who has a decent income does some sort of travel every year, usually overseas to a different country. In my opinion, traveling overseas and to different countries makes us more accepting of each other's differences and teaches a respect for different cultures, traditions, and beliefs. It also helps me to tell some pretty interesting stories about my adventures. I love talking to people about places they visited and things that they have seen in the world. I think it's because I can easily relate to them, and it's easy for me to share my stories and experiences with them. Plus, I love getting recommendations about places to visit. It helps me to plan where my next holiday is going to be.